and Nick Diaz. All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up-only fight. A couple of rules in play here, we remind you. No grappling of any type. Also, fighters cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see how it plays out. Rock'em, sock'em out of the chute here. Well, he continues to find his timing here. A series of strikes, they all land.
Oh, well, he's swinging now.
Big power shot there. Just over 2 minutes, round one.
Nice left hand. That one hurt. Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight.
Watch this again here. Boom! And then he's out.
And the official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3:00.